Today we learn some formulas.
Formula number 1.
Equation of the
tangent to the circle S is equal to 0 having slope m. Equation of the tangent.
To the circle S is equal to 0 having slope m.
Equation of the tangent to the circle S is equal to 0 having slope m is y plus f is equal to m into x plus z plus or minus r into under root of 1 plus m square.
Equation of the tangent to the circle S is equal to 0 having slope m is y plus f is equal to m into x plus z plus or minus r into under root of 1 plus m square.
Here r means r is the radius of the circle.
This is the formula for finding the equation of the tangent. Having slope m is.
This is the equation of the tangent. Again, second one. Equation of the tangent to the circle x square plus y square is equal to r square having slope m is.
Equation of the tangent to the circle x square plus y square is equal to r square having slope m is.
This is the equation of the circle x square plus y square is equal to r square. This is the equation of tangent. The slope of the
tangent is m.
Y is equal to mx plus or minus r into under root of 1 plus m square.
This is the formula for finding the equation of tangent. Y is equal to mx plus or minus r into under root of 1 plus m square.
Third one, the condition for a line y is equal to mx plus c to be a tangent to the circle x square plus y square is equal to r square.
The condition for a line y is equal to mx plus c to be a tangent to the circle x square plus y square is equal to r square is c is equal to plus or minus r into under root of 1 plus m square. C is equal to plus or minus r into under root of 1 plus m square,
or c square is equal to r square into 1 plus m square.
This is the condition for the tangent to the line y is equal to mx plus c to be the circle x square plus y square equal to r square. The condition for the line y is equal to mx plus c to be a tangent to the circle x square plus y square is equal to r square is c square is equal to r square into 1 plus m square.
1 plus m square. Next to fourth one, equation of the tangent to the circle S is equal to 0 at the point P x1 comma y1. Equation of the tangent to the circle S is equal to 0 at the point P x1 comma y1 is. This is the equation of the circle S is equal to 0. This is the equation of tangent at the point P x1 comma y1. Tangent equation is S1 is equal to 0.
Equation of the tangent to the circle S is equal to 0 at the point P x1 y1, or equation of the tangent at the point P x1 y1 to the circle S is equal to 0 is S1 is equal to 0.
S1 is equal to 0 means x x1 plus y y1 plus g of x plus x1 plus f of y plus y1 plus c is equal to 0.
X x1 plus y y1 plus g of x plus x1 plus f of y plus y1 plus c is equal to 0.
Fifth one, equation of the tangent. Equation of the tangent to the circle x square plus y square is equal to r square at the point p x1 comma y1 is. Equation of the tangent to the circle x square plus y square is equal to r square at the point P x1 y1. This is a tangent.
Equation of the tangent to the circle x square plus y square is equal to r square at the point P x1 y1 is
x x1 plus y y1 is equal to r square, or x x1 plus y y1 minus r square is equal to 0.
Minus r square is equal to 0. Here r is the radius of the circle. First one is equation of the tangent to the circle S is equal to 0 having slope m. Here m is the real number. Y plus f is equal to m into x plus z plus or minus r into under root of 1 plus m square is the equation of the tangent. Here r means r is the radius of the circle. Second one is equation of the tangent to the circle x square plus y square is equal to r square having slope m is y is equal to mx plus r minus r into under root of 1 plus m square. Y is equal to mx plus r minus r into under root of 1 plus m square. Third one, the condition for the line y is equal to mx plus c to be a tangent to the circle x square plus y square is equal to r square is c is equal to plus r minus r into under root of 1 plus m square or c square is equal to r square into 1 plus m square. This is the condition for the tangent to the condition for the line tangent to a circle. Fourth one, equation of the tangent to the circle S is equal to 0 at the point Px1, Y1 is S1 is equal to 0. S1 is equal to 0 means xx1 plus yy1 plus g of x plus x1 plus f of y plus y1 plus c is equal to 0. Xx1 plus yy1 plus g of x plus x1 plus f of y plus y1 plus c is equal to 0. Fifth one, equation of the tangent to the circle x square plus y square equal to r square at the point px1, y1 is xx1 plus yy1 is equal to r square or xx1 plus yy1 minus r square is equal to 0. This is the equation of the tangent to the circle x square plus y square equal to r square at the point px1, y1. Px1, y1. Next one, sixth one, equation of the normal to the circle S is equal to 0 at the point Px1, Y1 is equation of the normal to the circle S is equal to 0 at the point Px1, Y1 is. This is the equation of the circle S is equal to 0. C is the center of the circle. This is the equation of the tangent to the circle at the point Px1, Y1. Px1, Y1. Here normal. Normal means normal is always perpendicular to tangent and passing through the point P. Normal is always perpendicular to tangent and passing through the point P, and also center of the circle, Normal means normal is always perpendicular to tangent and passing through the point P, Here equation of the normal to the circle S is equal to 0 at the point Px1, Y1 is x minus x1 into y1 plus f minus y minus y1 into x1 plus z is equal to 0. This is the equation of the normal to the circle S is equal to 0
at the point px1, y1.
X minus x1 into y1 plus f minus y minus y1 into x1 plus z is equal to 0. Next one, last one, equation of the normal, equation of the normal to the circle x square plus y square is equal to r square at the point p of x1 comma y1 is. Equation of the normal to the circle x square plus y square is equal to r square at the point px1, y1. This is the equation of the tangent. This is the equation of the normal. Equation of the normal. Normal is always perpendicular to tangent and passing through the point P. Passing through the point P. Here, equation of the normal to the circle x square plus y square is equal to r square at the point px1, y1 is y1x minus x1y is equal to 0. y1x minus x1y is equal to 0 is the equation of the normal to the circle x square plus y square is equal to r square at the point px1, y1 is y1x minus x1y is equal to 0. This is the equation of the normal to the circle s is equal to 0 at the point px1, y1 is x minus x1 into y1 plus f minus y1 into x1 plus z is equal to 0. Chord. Next one is chord. This is the circle. This is the circle. Here, capital A and capital B are any two points on the circle. On the circle, S is equal to 0. Chord means the line joining any two points on the circle. On the circle, the line joining any two points on the circle is called the chord. Is called the chord. The line joining any two points on the circle is called the chord. If a chord is passing through center of the circle, chord is passing through center of the circle is called diameter. Is called the diameter. If the chord is passing through center of the circle is called the diameter of the circle. The diameter of the circle. Chord. Chord means the line joining any two points on the circle is called the chord. Is called the chord. Next one, length of the chord. Length of the chord. Length of the chord. Length of the chord. This is the equation of the circle. This is the circle. This is the center of the circle. Center of the circle. Chord means the line joining
any two points on the circle is called the chord.
Here AB is the chord. Here we find length of AB. Length of AB is the distance between two points A and B.
Here S equal to 0 is the circle and C is the center of the circle. C is the center of the circle. Here R is the radius of the circle. R is the radius of the circle.
First of all, here we find the perpendicular distance from center to the line. From center to the line. Here D is the perpendicular distance. Perpendicular distance from center to the line. Here C is the center of the circle. R is the radius of the circle. C is the center of the circle. R is the radius of the circle. Here D is the perpendicular distance from center to the line. From center to the line. Here DCB. DCB is a right angled triangle. Right angled triangle. DCB is a right angled triangle. From the triangle DCB. DCB. From the triangle DCB by using Pythagoras theorem. Hypotenuse whole square is equal to adjacent side whole square plus opposite side whole square. Here hypotenuse is equal to BC. BC square is equal to adjacent side whole square BD square plus opposite side whole square CD square. Here BC is equal to R square. BD is equal to, we do not, we does not know BD, plus CD is equal to D. R square is equal to BD square plus D square. Here we taking D square left side. R square minus D square is equal to BD square. Therefore, BD square is equal to R square minus D square. BD is equal to under root of R square minus D square. R square minus D square. Here length of the chord. Length of the chord. Length of the chord AB. Length of the chord AB. AB is equal to, write down, AD plus DB. AD plus DB. Here D is the midpoint of AB. D is the midpoint of AB. BD is equal to AD. BD is equal to AD. Or AD is equal to BD. Here AD is equal to, substitute BD plus BD. BD plus BD, 2BD. 2 into BD is equal to under root of R square minus D square. Therefore, length of the chord EB is equal to 2 into under root of R square minus D square. R square minus D square. This is the length of the chord.
Next one. Equation of the chord joining the points P of theta 1 and Q of theta 2 on the circle S is equal to 0.
Equation of the chord. Equation of the
chord. Equation of the chord joining the points,
joining the
points P of theta 1 and Q of theta 2 on the circle S is equal to
0. Equation of the chord joining the points P of theta 1 and Q of theta 2 on the circle S is equal to 0 is P of theta 1 means minus G plus R cos theta 1 minus F plus R sin theta 1. Minus G plus R cos theta 1 minus F plus R sin theta 1. Q of theta 2 means minus G plus R cos theta 2 minus F plus R sin theta 2. P of theta 1 means minus G plus R cos theta 1 minus F plus R sin theta 1. Q of theta 2 points mean minus G plus R cos theta 2 minus F plus R sin theta 2. This is the P of theta 1 point. This is the Q of theta 2 points. Here, equation of the chord joining the points P of theta 1 and Q of theta 2 on the circle S is equal to 0 is X plus G into cos of theta 1 plus theta 2 by 2. X plus G into cos of theta 1 plus theta 2 by 2 plus Y plus F into sin of theta 1 plus theta 2 by 2. Y plus F into sin of theta 1 plus theta 2 by 2 is equal to R into cos of theta 1 minus theta 2 by 2. R into cos of theta 1 minus theta 2 by 2. Here R is the radius of the circle. R is the radius of the circle. This is the formula for finding the chord joining the points on the circle S is equal to 0. X plus G into cos of theta 1 plus theta 2 by 2 plus Y plus F into sin of theta 1 plus theta 2 by 2 is equal to R into cos of theta 1 minus theta 2 by 2. Again, 11th one, equation of the chord. Equation of the chord joining the points P of theta 1 and Q of theta 2 on the circle. X square plus Y square is equal to R square. Equation of the chord joining the points P of theta 1 and Q of theta 2 on the circle X square plus Y square is equal to R square. This is the equation of the circle. X square plus Y square equal to R square. This is the point P of theta 1. This is the point Q of theta 2. Here, equation of the chord. Equation of the chord is
x into cos of theta 1 plus theta 2 by 2 plus y into sin of theta 1 plus theta 2 by 2 is equal to r into cos of theta 1 minus theta 2 by 2.
R into cos of theta 1 minus theta 2 by 2. Here equation of the curve joining the points P of theta 1 and Q of theta 2 on the circle x square plus y square is equal to r square is x into cos of theta 1 plus theta 2 by 2 plus y into sin of theta 1 plus theta 2 by 2 is equal to r into cos of theta 1 minus theta 2 by 2. Here r means r is the radius of the circle. Radius of the circle. Next one, equation. Equation of the tangent. Equation of the tangent to the circle S is equal to 0 at the point P of theta is. P of theta is. This is the equation of the circle S is equal to 0. This is the equation of the tangent at the point P of theta. At the point P of theta. Equation of the tangent to the circle S is equal to 0 at the point P of theta is x plus g into cos theta. X plus g into cos theta plus y plus f into sin theta. Y plus f into sin theta is equal to r. Is equal to r. Equation of the tangent to the circle S is equal to 0 at the point P of theta is x plus g into cos theta plus y plus f into sin theta is equal to r. Here r is the radius of the circle. Radius of the circle. Last one. Equation of the tangent. Equation of the tangent to the circle x square plus y square is equal to r square at the point P of theta is. P of theta is. This is the equation of the circle x square plus y square equal to r square. This is the equation of the tangent at the point P of theta. At the point P of theta. Equation of the tangent to the circle x square plus y square is equal to r square at the point P of theta is x cos theta plus y sin theta is equal to r. X cos theta plus y sin theta is equal to r. This is the first one. Equation of the chord joining the points P of theta 1 and Q of theta 2 on the circle S is equal to 0 is x plus g into cos of theta 1 plus theta 2 by 2 plus y plus f into sin of theta 1 plus theta 2 by 2 is equal to r into cos of theta 1 minus theta 2 by 2 is the equation of the chord joining the points. Next one, equation of the chord joining the points P of theta 1 and Q of theta 2 on the circle x square plus y square is equal to r square is x into cos of theta 1 plus theta 2 by 2 plus y into sin of theta 1 plus theta 2 by 2 is equal to r into cos of theta 1 minus theta 2 by 2. Next one, equation of the tangent to the circle S is equal to 0 at the point P of theta is x plus g into cos theta plus y plus f into sin theta is equal to r. Here r means radius of the circle. R means radius of the circle. Last one is equation of the tangent to the circle x square plus y square is equal to r square at the point P of theta is x cos theta plus y sin theta is equal to r. Here r means radius of the circle. Radius of the circle. Thank you.